but also because of two decades of failure by governors and the legislature to address the deficit problems of our state of Illinois. And we all know we had an integrity crisis. We had one governor who was arrested, ultimately impeached and removed from office, and his predecessor was sitting in jail for corruption and selling out the state. That's what I faced when I became governor of Illinois. Three major crises.